So I was in Berkeley, California over the summer working for Lawrence Berkeley National Labs. And I was working in the life sciences division. And what I did is I took cell lines and grew them in dishes and then hit them with x-rays to see how they would respond in terms of how sensitive they were to the x-rays. And the point of this is that in the future it'd be really great if doctors could predict how a patient might respond to radiation before they're given chemo or radiation. So as someone who wants to be a doctor, it's really important for doctors to have sort of a research background and understand the research and development that goes into a drug or a surgery or a process. So it's really important to have roots in the research.